Oh, hey. Oh. Come on. All right, whatever. Don't freaking dare. Oh. Rusty hammerhead. Northern wind. Superior golden oriole.
Around her neck and shoulders.
Vampire. That looks familiar. Trez. Trez, where are you at?
Still lit. Died recently from bites to the neck. A lesser vampire. Stay close to me.
Yeah, wherever you're at. Tell me this freaking bitch. Running into a wall again. I don't care. She'll catch up. The power of motherfucking Christ compels you, bitch.
A catacomb. A vampire. source of income. Come on, let's go.
Luckily. Corrupt you, dog you. Where is she? Near the crazy broad, can't see her. Assassin trousers. Hey. Yes. What's this? Doesn't that suck balls?
Finally. You bloody took long enough.
Do we have time to look around? How's the ship?
Fighting fucking vampires, bitch!
Wood's rotting. Sails are prone to rip like an old pair of knickers. And the...
Will we make it to Kavir?
Provided you don't run into any storms.
I'll signal the others to come.
Hey, guys. Come on.
Any help? Can I play the violin for you? Fetch some flowers or bonbons.
What the hell does that mean?
What? Don't tell me you don't plan to beg her to stay.
Why do you even care?
I adore love stories. Especially the ones that end happily ever after.
Hunters! Hunters approaching!
Board the ship! We want them alive!
Sorry. Oh, my kill, man. Oh. Goddamn. Oh, come on. Loot, man. The loot.
No time for courtesies, my dear. Get on board.
One last farewell. Thank you. I'll never forget what you did for me. And what we had together.
I'll remember you too. Always with a smile.
Miss Marigold!
Coming! Take care. And give Siri a kiss from me once you find.
Look at that plenum.
You're an ass.
What?
An ass. An oaf. A twin. Didn't even try to stop her.
I had my reasons.
Of course you did. You're an ass. An oaf. A twit. But even an ass can do the world a favor if one more enlightened tells him how.
Dijkstra, what are you plotting this time?
What would you say? How many mages did we say altogether?
Dunno, didn't count. 30, maybe, give or take a few.
And how many would you say remain in the north? How many alchemists, healers, herbalists? 2,000? 3?
Doing a population count? Is that it?
No, I'm concerned. In Novigrad they had us. We were here. But who saved those in Rimba? Banar, Ard Carraig, Gullet? You know damn well that daft bastard Radovid won't rest till he's killed them all. Every last one. Yennefer and Triss included.
Moving as speeches go. Now get to the point. Why are you telling me this?
Because I want you to help me kill Radovid.
Amen.
You that concerned about the mages of the world? Expect me to believe that?
Actually, yes. But not because I'm sensitive or it gives me a heartache, true. To my mind, this systemic persecution is foremost a symptom of a far more serious problem. A madman rules Redania. I served Vizimir, Radovid's father, was his head of intelligence for more than 2 decades. Together, we transformed Redania, made it the North's most powerful realm. Any idea what made it strong?
Its armies, I'd wager.
And you'd bloody lose, you idiot. Mass mobilization, inciting peasants to take up their scythes, straighten them. Where's the art in that? Much harder to build a strong state with healthy commerce, manufacturing, solid alliances, progressive science, and fair, independent courts that hand down just judgments. Vizimir and I managed to do just that. Through years of fucking hard work. I will not sit on my hands as that little shit squanders that. Radovid the stern, my ass. Radovid the witless, I'd say. Will you help me, Geralt?
I don't kill kings. Just not a regicide. Rumors to the contrary be damned.
I know. I'm merely asking for your aid in organizing the assassination. Someone else will strike the blow.
Dijkstra. Might not have heard this, though I'd find that hard to believe. But witchers are neutral on principle, so...
Oh, bollocks. That's a convenient excuse you lot try to hide behind every time the temperature rises. It's grown hot, my friend, and it grows hotter still. Pyres burn in every city. For mages, great and small, your female friends included. For non-humans, for witchers soon. Is that the North you espouse? The North you're prepared to live in? Silence. Cards close to your chest, I understand. To slay a king, it's not exactly some bloody necker contract. You think on this. Think on what I say. And if you conclude you'd rather change the course of history instead of riding its current to hell, you come find me. At the Passaflora, in the garret. I'll be waiting with my maids.
I'll think about it.
So long, Geralt.
How's that ankle?
Keep blowing,
shut up. bloody bandit! Hey, horseshit. It's right around the corner here.
Stand and fight.
This guy again.
Prepare for battle. You shall not have it easy this time.
Brought friends. They all pledged to defend Maid Bilberry's honor too.
No. No, no, they defend justice. For it is only fair you face a threesome.
Is that so?
Yes, for you are a rogue and a cheat, sir. You never revealed yourself to be a witcher.
You never asked. But since you've all gone to the trouble, let's fight.
Drunk. Almost there.
Alchemy ingredients, potions, and much more.
Interesting. Don't look at
bit like a mage.
True. Perhaps because I'm not a mage. I just take care of the sundries the poor folk who burn at the stake leave behind. Ensure they end up in the right hands.
Fine. What do you have?
Lord Pedrera, it is. An unbeatable crap. Oh, shit. You didn't see me here.
Fucker.
The halfling. What did he want? Why did he bomb on me so much?
Left his soup on the burner.
Half of mine put you on the burner, wise ass. Not my eye. Let's go.
Shit.
Discount for that, mate. So, shall we trade?
Yeah, lads. Hopefully no interruptions this time.
I'm gonna actually make a good steel sword right now. Yeah. I need blacksmith. What's up? Bitch.
What is it?
We're a proper monster, Witcher. Made of ass grinched. We can't seem to find him.
Poor lad could bleed to death.
You tracked many a monster. But you sniff our friend out as well. Willing to pay.
Why not? Short delay won't hurt.
Lead the way, Master Witcher. Quick as you can, though. But we'll add Nigel.
Need some kind of lead first. Any clues?
Yeah, he ran. Toward the pools. Came out of sewers.
Sewers? Should be an easy scent to follow.
There we go.
Links. Traces of sewer slime.
Won't be easy to find mages in this one. Easier than you think. Just need to set a proper bait.
Meaning?
Start off with your pharmacy. Only a potion would save it. It'll take some coin to spread that. Don't worry about that. His Royal Majesty's been right gentle to the force of the city's cleansing.
Why are you bothering him, you grub? Can't you see he's busy?
Yeah. Oh, fuck. Don't.
Oh, there's your hand.
Scrub.
Gotcha, horse. That was five stone with a pewter fish deck you put to the door. You know what it was worth?
Boy, right, Witchman. Take your coin, bugger off.
Do what you will.
Leave no covets there.
Can't even save you, brother. Sorry.
People, help me!
Whoa. She's got a key. This is homies freaking shit, isn't it? Officially ended.
Plunk.
So I have to go a long way.
Champion, the man who dethroned Archibald O'Neill, Bravo to Geralt! Hey, beautiful bout!
Wanna be crowned the best in Novigrad? Who do I gotta fight?
You two are the local champions to choose from. Pile Driver and Captain Mortimer of the Temple Guard. And here's your prize.
Good bro.
It's clear of the eternal fire.
Good sword, have mercy!
Where are you scurrying to, Rich? Let's see your pass.
Pass? What pass?
Kind of pass confirms you ain't no mage. Can't enter or leave Novigrad without it.
Why have you shut the city gates?
So's we can clean it of mages, witches, and other scum that's crawled here since the war began. Ain't to catch every last one of them, toss them on a flaming pyre like poxy livestock.
Sorry, don't have a pass.
You can scurry no further then. Next!
Hang on. How do I get one?
Start by making an offering to the church. Then you'll need three pure souls to confirm.
Let him through. Here's his papers.
What? But we're...
Not your concern. Back to your post.
Ha ha ha. Bitch.
Regards from City River.
Yeah. Oh.